Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the Growler Station. This week for Thirsty Thursday, we are going to make the French 75. We're going to start with 1 ounce of our gin right into the cocktail shaker, half an ounce of simple syrup, half an ounce of lemon juice, go ahead and add ice, and shake for 8 to 10 seconds. Go ahead and strain right into your cocktail glass. And top with either champagne or any sparkling wine of your choice. The French 75.